back to school day today for many students.
One youngster from Wake County has been hard at work preparing for school. Tonight we find our Tar Heel traveler in Fuquay Varina. Scott Mason has the story of a boy with a penchant that's penchant for business.
Alex plugs his ears and powers his saw. Alex is 12 and already working to raise money for college. Look at his shirt, for college. But hey, you say, he's gotta cut a lot of wood to pay for college. But that depends. Depends on his pens for college. These pens. This is what Alex assembles at home in Fuquay Varina. And it feels right. It just feels right.
It's fun that you actually get to make something that you or someone else can use.
His pens start with wood, big, bulky chunks of cherry.
Just find the best piece.
There's a whole process of cutting and drilling. A whole process that includes creating a hole.
The pen tubes are glued into the hole.
He twirls and trims the wood, and the pen takes shape, and so does Alex's future, his designs for college.
I hope to someday to go to Duke and become a heart surgeon.
Heart surgeon? Duke?
Have you been able to raise money for college?
Yes.
Alex's pens, an impressive array with different designs, solids and swirls, pens with patterns, polished and shiny.
It just comes off the top and just glides over the paper.
Oh, the fountain of youth. The idea that you can do anything, be anything, make anything.
You can make a pen.
And you can be a heart surgeon and 12-year-old business owner.
Do you use your own pens?
Yes.
Alex Lesniak, with a K and a dot over the I, proud founder of Pens for College. That's right, Pens for College.
I put a lot of work into it, but I'm proud that I made it.
Should be. They're beautiful, Alex. For more information on Alex and Pens for College, go to WRAL.com and search Traveler.